I think we're in the fire.
We can make it back to the plane before the natives get wise.
Those Marines won't give us any more trouble now.
That ought to teach them to give up the idea of building a landing field on this island.
Yes. This will put us in good with the tiger shark. I'd better report it right away. Sounds like one of our airplanes.
The Marines are getting way in it.
I can't understand how they got out of those planes alive.
We can still stop them. Getting away behind those clouds.
If these clouds hold out, we may get out of the rain.
Schiller must have tipped them off about this gravity gun.
I'd hate to be around when a tiger shark learns the Marine got away from us.
Well, we might just as well face the music and get it over with.
M3O sending. Marines heading back to mainland in plane with Schiller. Complete information concerning halfway island in Schiller's possession. M3O signing off.
Mr. Douglas? I believe these so-called accidents are part of an organized attempt to keep us off that island.
I resent these veiled accusations that I'm in any way responsible for the attacks against the Marine planes.
So you must admit that your floating airport will be a total loss when we complete our landing field in Hathaway Island.
Really, Colonel, you should have more definite evidence before you point an accusing finger at anyone.
I'm sure Sergeant Schiller will supply that definite evidence as soon as he regains consciousness.
I certainly hope so. It means clearing up this deplorable situation once and for all. By the way, how is Sergeant Schiller?
As well as can be expected. I'm on my way to the hospital now. Is he all right?
Well, he's still unconscious, but the doctor says he's past the crisis. How can I ever thank you? If it weren't for you, my brother would have died on that island.
Thank McGowan. He's the one that really did it.
What do you mean, I did it? The first thing you know, you'll be saying I saved him at McGowan.
Saved him at McGowan? Well, I didn't know my brother was in
it. Nothing but a little skirmish.
Now, we didn't think it was a little skirmish when those bandits ambushed us back in that jungle.
Maybe that's where they're holding Schiller a prisoner.
Your friends? They are walking right into our trap.
For the last time, are you going to tell us the secret of your gyrocompass or not?
You're wasting your time, Captain. Go back and tell your mysterious leader, whoever he is, that this invention belongs to the Marine.
And tell the Capitan, there are only a few Americans. We can take care of them.
Captain, they are only a handful of soldiers.
That will make it more simple. We will have no difficulty in capturing them.
They're fighting the Marines, mister. And before it's over, your bandits will know they've been in a battle.
We can hold them off from here as long as the ammunition lasts. We have to make every shot count.
Keep low, soldier. They're clapping us from behind. Pat, did you ever see swamp grass growing in the ripples?
No.
You got him. I got an idea.
So am I. We should have joined the Navy.
Give me a couple of those hand grenades.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to find their ammunition supply and toss in a pineapple.
You'll never make it. We're outnumbered 100-1.
I'm taking that chance. We've got to save Schiller.
Okay, we'll keep him busy, and when we hear the explosion, we'll start moving in. Happy landing.
Don't take any wooden nickels, soldier.
Ammunition won't last long.
hombre from el parque.
Pronto, pronto!
Take it easy, old man. I'll have you out of here in a jiffy.
For Lawrence, we would have still been down there trying to rescue your brother.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised to find that the Tiger Shark is behind both these attempts to get Bill.
What gets me is that nobody knows who the Tiger Shark is, not even his own men.
Sergeant McGowan?
Yeah?
Colonel Bennett wishes you and Corporal Lawrence to report to his office at once.
Right.
Be sure and call us the minute Bill's conscious.
Sergeant McGowan reporting, sir, as ordered.
Reporting? Why, I don't understand.
The intern at the hospital said you phoned for us to report to you at your office.
Now, there must be some mistake.
It's a trick, Colonel, to get us away from Sergeant Schiller.
Will you get back to Schiller? I'll check with the Surgeon General.
Mark of the tiger shark.
He's dead.
Wait here, honey.
Come on.
Let's get out of here. Tiger Sharks, men. We've got to get them. Well, let's grab that motorcycle.